Hey, son, why not take a trip inside your dear old dad?
Okay, I'm going in.
No, for this show, you've got to get small first. Now run down the hallway. Okay, that's far enough. Dad, can you please remove one of your socks?
Sure, honey.
How you feeling, Dad?
Like mashed potato underpants.
Okay. Patrick, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling like mashed potato underpants.
Like father, like son.
Wow. Oh, the directory of Dad!
Welcome to Cecil Star! Patrick Star! Are you here for the big tour?
Yes! You know my name?
Sure do! Your dad screams your name whenever he stubs his toe. My name is Rube Goldfish, and I'll be your guide! This is the brain to muscle impulse board. The brain thinks it, then the muscle does it.
Amazing! Got it! Brain to muscle. Go very fast!
Huh? What's happening to me?
With that star speed and agility in outer space. Send them up to astronaut training on the double.
Yes, sir, General Grouper, sir.
We're riding the optic nerve on our way to the eyeballs.
You mean the peepers.
Peepers!
Please read the chart in front of you, starting with the top line.
Let's see. There's my son Patrick. My son Patrick. And my son Patrick. That's strange.
What's happening?
I don't know, but it sure is amazing.
Where's the nearest restroom?
You go down the hall, up the stairs, take the elevator to the top floor. You can't miss it.
Rocket test in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
We are in orbit. It's time to rough it.
This is roughing it. What's going on? Where's the RV?
Don't worry, Dad. I just needed more space to set up for Patrick's survival competition show. Toughen it out. The RV kept getting in the shot, so I asked Patrick to move it.
Yep, parked it right over there.
You're ready to struggle for your life, because now we're really roughing it.
Dad, I'm scared.
Don't worry, son. When dads go camping, they always bring the 3 G's with them. Gadgets, gizmos, and gear. See? I've got all the doodads.
You sure do, Dad.
Doodad.
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 Doodad. Doodad.
There! Now that's how you build a survival shelter! Maybe Dad had the right idea. Anyone living out here without gadgets or gizmos is a real ding-dong! I didn't mean you guys.
Okay, son. The shelter is ready. Sea bears have thick fur coats, so we should be warm and dry inside.
Oh, boy. Squidina's gonna love this when she comes back.
Sea lion.
Squidina, where are you?
There's a monster loose that wants to eat you. The monster.
That's no monster. That's my daughter.
Squidina? Oh, thank goodness. I could really use another change of underwear.
My daughter is the monster! Run!
Eat all of
them! Please, Squidina! You can't eat my boy. He hasn't experienced the world yet.
Yeah, eat, Dad. He's experienced enough.
Oh, I don't want to eat either of you. I was just trying to show you my survival shelter.
Ooh. So, sis, if you just wanted to show us your shelter, how come you were making all those scary noises?
I was speaking isopod. After I met them in the woods, I spent the next several minutes learning their language, assuming their manner of dress, and becoming their leader. With their help, I was able to build the shelter of my dreams.
Now this is how you rough it. I declare Squidina the winner of Toughen It Out!
You're here!
Okay, camera one is good to go. Happy hunting, and remember, don't come home empty-handed. Your entire Patrick Show audience is watching!
Oh? Oh, don't mind me. I always enjoy a good failure.
Oh,
Fascinating. These natural sofa formations must have been here for thousands of years. Or at least since Mom reupholstered the couch. This place is a gold mine.
Oh, I thought I lost this comic.
Cha-ching! Check out all the loose change.
What?
Oh my gosh! My yo-yo! I missed you most of all, yo-yo. Must be the end of the river. Maybe we can pick up his trail from here. Ramoto dragons love to hide deep in cushioned jungles just like these.
Wait, Remote! Come back and let me catch you!
Rolling, sis. I think some sort of sockadactyl took me to its house. Looks like it's lunchtime! Tastes like argyle.
Oh, wait! A sockadactyl? Patrick, I don't think you're in the couch anymore. I think you've broken through to a dresser. Don't worry, big brother. I promise I'll find you.
Cool, you do you. I'm gonna keep looking for the remote. Looks like a dragon print. Hey, I was looking at that. Wow, Ramoto, you got big. Huh? The low battery light? No wonder you've been so cranky. Batteries! Oh, I hope they're double A. Squiggy and I did it! I got the remote! But how do I get out of here?
Don't worry, bro! I sent the whole town into the couch searching for you! We'll have you out in a jiffy!
Yo, pink dude, in here!
Breaking news! Local stay-at-home son, Patrick Starr, is missing in the couch. Film at 11.
Where's my big boy? I brought you a change of underwear.
I did it! I found him! I found him!
My boy!
That's not Patrick! That's Ouchie!
Are you sure?
He has my eyes.
Do you know what this means? Patrick's lost! He's putting on the best show ever, and we're not getting any of it!
This is terrible!
Maybe we should send someone in after him.
Patrick! You're safe!
Patrick, I'm safe!
And now I can use the remote again!
My boy!
Oh, there it is! Our vacation destination! Gasland! This resort looks even better in person. All right, everyone, let's take a vote on what we do first.
Yeah, that's great, Dad. I'll take it from here. Listen up, people. Before we start the fun, Grandpa, unpack the trunk. Patrick, take Tinkle to the restroom. Squidina, get us some snacks. Mom, Dad, stay where I can see you. Big new places can be scary. We rally back here in five.
Ooh.
I'm a sucker for these carnival games.
Sir, would you help me open my trunk? I've got feeble fingers.
Why, certainly. Helping customers is our policy.
Be a good tinkle and visit with your toilet friends. Good boy.
Your father and I are going to go relax in the spa while you play with Grand Bat.
Essential oils.
So good.
All right, rookies. Would you like me to show you a professional golf swing?
Yeah.
Then watch and learn. Remember, keep swinging until your ball goes in a hole.
Oh, that was delightful.
Just a few more items for our feast. That'll cook it faster.
What a beautiful vacation sunset.
Mr. Mascot, come to enjoy the sunset with us?
I want you troublemakers out of my station immediately! Mm-hmm. Or I will squeegee your faces off! That's our policy!
Sir, but could you help me repack my trunk?
Thanks for a great vacation, Gasland. See you next summer. We ran out of gas. All right, everyone, let's get out and push.
Yay! I finished cleaning a little early. I could use a break. Maybe a little adventure before movie night? Should I? Oh, why not? Paris in the 1800s. Been there. Now, this place looks positively barbaric. Adventure and a little cleaning up. Here I come. Ooh. Destroy it. Ooh. That's an attractive attraction that I'm attracted to. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ahem. Huh? How much does it cost to get in?
It could cost you your life. What manner of armor are you wearing?
Oh, this old thing? It's just something I threw together.
This armor is so soft and breathable. I feel so light.
And it's 100% machine washable. Uh-huh. Are you going in?
I was going to steal the bejeweled treasure from the dust demon inside, but now I just want to dance and dance and dance.
So shiny. Hmm.
Oh. So that's what that's for.
Yes, it's an attachment that allows you to vacuum into crevices between couch cushions and make them clean. Wait a minute. You're a dust demon.
How do you know so much about cleaning? You're a clean freak. I know how to deal with an obsessive cleaning disorder.
Jag Garbit.
Give it back, or else.
Or else what? No, you don't, mister.
And I stepped in poo-poo.
Well, good thing my vacuum is also a power scrubber. Yeah!
Get a load of this.
Look, I'm a reasonable woman. I don't want to hurt anybody. So if you just step aside.
No, you step aside.
Was that back sass? By Neptune's broom, charge me!
Can't get me.
No.
Hey, where's our dad?
Just shake him out. He'll be fine. Thank you for the adventure.
Cheesy barbarian movie.
I told them to wait for you.
Oh, I missed a spot. I'll be right back.